he loves a bit of Rick and Morty.